The Wednesday evening Lenten worship service will be a journey on the way of the cross, moving through two or three stations each week for the 6 weeks of Lent. Each evening will end with Compline.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial, and deliver us from evil. We will glory in the cross of our Lord Jesus Christ, in whom is our salvation, our life, and resurrection. Let us pray. Assist us mercifully with your help, O Lord God of our salvation, that we may enter with joy upon the contemplation of those mighty acts whereby you have given us life and immortality, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The third station, Jesus falls the first time. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you,
because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Christ Jesus, though he was in the form of God, did not count equality with God a thing to be grasped, but emptied himself, taking the form of a servant, and was born in human likeness. And being found in human form, he humbled himself and became obedient unto death, even death on a cross. Therefore God has highly exalted him and bestowed on him the name which is above every name. Come, let us bow down and bend the knee and kneel before the Lord our Maker, for he is the Lord our God. Surely Christ has borne our griefs
and carried our sorrows.
Let us pray. O God, you know us to be set in the midst of so many and great dangers, that by reason of the frailty of our nature, we cannot always stand upright. Grant us such strength and protection as may support us in all dangers and carry us through all temptations. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Holy God, holy and mighty, holy immortal one, have mercy upon us. The fourth station, Jesus meets his afflicted mother. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you,
because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
To what can I liken you? To what can I compare you, O daughter of Jerusalem? What likeness can I use to comfort you, O virgin daughter of Zion? For vast as the sea is your ruin, blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. The Lord will be your everlasting light, and your days of mourning shall be ended. A sword will pierce your own soul also,
and fill your heart with bitter pain.
Let us pray. O God, who willed that in the passion of your Son a sword of grief should pierce the soul of the Blessed Virgin Mary, his mother, mercifully grant that your church, having shared with her in his passion, may be made worthy to share in the joys of his resurrection, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Holy God, holy and mighty, holy immortal one, have mercy upon us. The Lord Almighty grant us a peaceful night and a perfect end.
Amen.
Our help is in the name of the Lord,
the maker of heaven and earth.
Let us confess our sins to God. God of all mercy, We confess that we have sinned against you, opposing your will in our lives. We have denied your goodness in each other, in ourselves, and in the world you have created. We repent of the evil that enslaves us, the evil we have done, and the evil done on our behalf. Forgive, restore, and strengthen us through our Savior Jesus Christ, that we may abide in your love and serve only your will. Amen. May the Almighty God grant us forgiveness of all of our sins and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. And let us continue our worship by reciting Psalm 4 together. Answer me when I call, O God, defender of my cause. You set me free when I am hard-pressed. Have mercy on me and hear my prayer. You mortals, how long will you dishonor my glory? How long will you worship dumb idols and run after false gods? Know that the Lord does wonders for the faithful. When I call upon the Lord, he will hear me. Tremble then and do not sin. Speak to your heart in silence upon your bed. Offer the appointed sacrifices and put your trust in the Lord. Many are saying, oh, that we might see better times. Lift up the light of your countenance upon us, O Lord. You have put gladness in my heart, more than when grain and wine and oil increase. I lie down in peace. At once I fall asleep. For only you, Lord, make me dwell in safety. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Jesus said, come to me, all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy, and my burdens are light.
Thanks be to God.
Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
For you have redeemed me, O Lord, O God of truth.
Keep us, O Lord, as the apple of your eye.
Hide us under the shadow of your wings.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, hear our prayer.
And let our cry come to you.
Let us pray. Keep watch, dear Lord, with those who work or watch or weep this night, and give your angels charge over those who sleep. Tend the sick, Lord Christ. Give rest to the weary. Bless the dying. Soothe the suffering. Pity the afflicted. Shield the joyous. All for your love's sake.
Amen.
Guide us waking, O Lord, and guard us sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace. Lord, you now have set your servant free to go in peace, as you have promised. For these eyes of mine have seen the Savior, whom you have prepared for all the world to see, a light to enlighten the nations, and the glory of your people Israel.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever.
Amen. Guide us waking, O Lord, and guard us sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace. Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The Almighty and Merciful God, Creator, Redeemer, and Sanctifier, bless us and keep us.
Amen.